But Billy, after the wedding, first of all, but I have to ask you, this already existed as a film with different leads, gender, male. What made you want to change it into a woman, two women at the center of this?
Well, Suzanne Bier made this beautiful movie in 2006 that got nominated for an Academy Award, that got where she achieved this complex emotional human story. And I couldn't figure out a reason why we should remake that when she had already done such a good job, unless there was something that was going to be significantly different about it. So it's kind of, I feel like it's like an old Hollywood trope to say, let's switch the genders, and but in this case, switching the genders like reignited the story in a very different way. It allowed me to begin to think of all of the characters in a very, very different way, and they by necessity had to have different backstories. And then I got to cast my wife in it, so that was exciting.
And you've worked with her before. Billy, you've also worked with Julianne Moore before. So it was almost like a coming together,
It
a reunion
was.
in a way.
It was, absolutely.
Do you have a shorthand? Does it kind of feel a little bit easier?
I think two things happen. One, it is easier because you've spent so much time in communication. I count them amongst my best friends, so I see them often anyway. And creatively, we love talking about work and thinking about work. But also too, that you know them so well that sometimes like I try. What was the word that I used? I didn't feel housebroken actually when we first started working. I had been working alone for a while on something, and so then to actually be in the company of other collaborators, you have to learn again how to communicate. And because they're so close to me, I was just a petulant child because they've seen me through my worst times anyway. So it took me a little while to adjust. And that way, it's not so good being so close because you can be your authentic self. And in that case, that authentic self was he was a pain in the ass. It is a great privilege for me in my life to count them as collaborators. And I feel so grateful that we've had yet another opportunity.
We definitely have a common language, though. I mean, it's I've been saying that it's like starting a race halfway there. There's so much of filmmaking is collaborative. It's all collaborative, and we are able to simply talk about our ideas and what would be best for the movie without having to kind of service each other's egos. Though I wish you would service my ego a little more.
You're phenomenal. And your hair today is incredible.
Wow, thank you.